the Gamers Hunt Spot. Like, comment, subscribe.
Welcome back, everybody, to Desolated. I mean, safe base here. Let's go out. Let's go out. Seems there's some new territories we can find. It's been some while since I've been in here, so. Oh, it's dark. Okay, let's take quick look here. Oops, wrong photo. So remember, let's see, we have a weapon, we have some water, we have some stuff. Look okay. I want to repair this, but I still need a microscope. I need this. I need some stuff. And there's the main quest. Got some research going on. There's the map. You're right here in safe game. Been around a little bit in my other videos, so but I would like to check out an area like over here, so maybe follow that road. See what's coming down here. We're gonna do this in this episode here. I believe it's this way. Yeah. See. But they've done some updating where it should be a little bit more difficult. But in a way I don't like. It's difficult enough the way it is. Take this. Around here? Nope. Oh, toolbox. With nothing in. Nice. There's a doucher there. I can see. Is that? There's two. Don't like when they go two. It's two people, man. Two. My little wow. One guy there.
I'll show you some real firework. You'll fly now.
Whoa. Ooh. Healed up. I'm going to fight here. What? He's healing up, he's healing up. Never let him heal up. Take all. Good. Whoa. See if he got some good stuff. Oh, he's got a toy truck. Nice. Like that. Inventory. Use. Plus 10. Not have any. Anything else. Use that. Basic. Pot. Weed. Toy truck. Oops. Do it. Is there any more bad dudes around here? Med box. Oh, nice. Give it to me. Nice. Use. Let's see if there are douches around here. A lot of this game is looting and exploring, but there's also a story to it. So that's pretty cool. Of course, I ended up in a looting place. No, nothing there. Not there. I'm back. What's in the bag today? Check everything here. Mailbox unlock. Take that. Now let's go a little bit. I'm a little bit turned around here. This was. Where did I come from? I come from over there, right?
Yeah.
So let's go this way. There's something in the air. There. Can I go like? Don't know. Look like there's something in there. Yeah, is this a place you should not go? My God. You go like this. Not a cool place. Something to, ooh, net box. Yes, please. Okay, you cannot go into this thing here. It's not very healthy for you. Just saying. Just go like this. Take a look what's down here. There's train tracks. Snow. Something up there. Let's see what we got. Gas lamp. Soya. Don't got any of the cool stuff. Is that a herb that's up there? Yes, it is. Microscope. I need a microscope. Give me that. Thank you. What we got up here? Cam something? There's a douche over there. That one. There. Is what this is all about? Fire up ahead. And there's a douche there. Nobody else around. Where's this guy?
Ooh.
Huh? Ow. You need it? Take all. Take this one. Is that a bag? Give me a microscope, come, or something. Just give me something that I can use. Whoa, what is that? You don't see me. I'm not here. I'm definitely not here. Holy crap, that finger's big. Shotgun ammo. Give it
to me.
I think I have a shotgun, but anyway, give it to me. Okay, there's like all this around this area. There's a house over there. How you get over there? It's not easy when you have a big douche running around in the back. Maybe this way. Go around. Or not? Yes, no, yes. Oh, the train tracks down there. There's something up there. gonna get attacked here. I just want to look at the map. We are over here. That way. Oh, so there's a house up here. So there's something up there. Quick peek down here. Ouch. Twisted my ankle, man. Just get a quick peek what is up here. Right. Train station. It's a train station. But not a special area or anything. Ooh. Some douches around here. No flashlight. No, yes, no. Anybody? Yeah, it look weird. Candle, there's a dude staying there. No, no. Mm-hmm. Any way you can come in? No? Yeah? No? Okay, maybe it is. Help me out. Leave it in the comment. All right, so go this way. Take a look what's up here. Strolling around. Something big over there. Have to keep your eyes open here because you never know what's gonna happen. Just saying it. You never know. A big douche over there. And this way. What's that? What's that? I'm scared, man. Wait. Just a second. Okay, so as I follow the road, I should get back. What about this douche? Are you friendly, bro? Okay, you're running away. So this was this place. Jesus, I cannot see anything, man.
Cannot see anything. Hope you can hear me.
Is there something about? Can I? Oh no, 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 no. Bad choice. Bad choice. So this stadium. Why is there like blood? There's douches around here. Okay, let's see. Some wind, we don't want to go into that. We don't want to go into that. A lot of things you don't want to go into here. Just saying. Remember. Some more loot, maybe? Nice. Okay, need to find out. Way back home here. Alert. This is a place. Is it respawn? Yes, no. Zoom back at the safe place again. Oh, nice. Take that for a dollar. This. Nothing. How nice. Cannot see anything. Damn it! Alright. The respawn. It doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like it. No! There's a crate over here. Maybe there's something in there.
Oh yeah.
Take that too. Alright, let's go back. Sail, see what we got. Stuff. Let's run a little bit. Yeah, we don't have to be sneaky sneaky. Just take a so get some water. Boom. Safe came. I still didn't find what I'm looking for. Okay, let's go talk with this guy here.
So few customers this month.
See what we got.
Isn't what it used to be.
Whoa. Ripper already known. So water, no. Mushroom can eat. Watch, I don't know. Sell it. Drill, maybe I need that. Can't fish, look good. Razor, steel. Ooh, like steel nails. Keep. I don't have a shotgun. Noodles, so chisel, clove, bandage, keep. Cigarette, stress, no. Sell. Medium. What's damage on this one? Pass three bleeding one cell. Gas lamp. Maybe we need it for something. Wine cell. Hook. I think I got one. Buckwheat. I'm gonna keep the rest. See if there's something good in here. What I really need is chocolate. Gunpowder, flare. See what they got here. What's this? Pistol ammo. First aid kit, how much does it cost? Probably 1400. Be good to have.
Come again.
Come again. You sure? Go down to my stash down here. Yeah, I collected a lot of stash for the moment. So. Gonna take this one, this one, this one, this one. We don't need recycle. A lot of things here. Oop de doop de dee. Little jacket. Can't repair. Basic. Repair 150. We're gonna repair that bad boy up. A lot of stuff, no doubt about that. Herbs make stuff. Well, that would do it for this episode. Just open up the map a little bit more to this here area here. Walk this way, and up to here. So that's pretty cool. Still need to connect these two. Remember, you can go from these there to there. Now we're up here, so I could continue. I'll go up here and go this way down for a look, or go here for a look. I still need all this up here at the top and here in the middle. So it's gonna be awesome, everybody. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.